James Cebulski down at ice level is Ray Ferraro, and we are amped up to bring you what should be a dandy matchup here this evening. Datsyuk's one of those guys who's an attraction selling tickets for this one, Ray.
Dangerous offensive player. He can skate and shoot the puck. Any team would be lucky to have him.
Excellent stick work on the play. Denies him with a save. And a poke check knocks the puck away. There's another stop. Another save.
Really sharp. Never loses sight of the puck to make the second save.
Nice start winning the draw here inside the offensive zone. Off the crossbar. What an opportunity right there. Coming down the left wing and into the zone. Right to the middle. Here's a shot. Glove save, and he made it look simple. Slides it back to the blue line. Here he is in front. Scores on the one-timer.
He's able to work his way into the low slot to take that pass. He doesn't stop it, so the goalie can't catch up to it.
Takes the feed, and there's the save. Elmira's won the draw. Quick pass, scores! Talking about a buzzer beater on that one.
Well, now one team will be talking about the momentum gain. The other team's going to be talking about how do we respond to giving up this late goal. Most power play goals are a shot, a rebound, a quick pass around the front of the net. Here's another one. Win the draw and shoot it right away.
By number 13, with possession along the wall. What a stop as he puts out the fire!
19 minutes, 40 seconds.
From the left side, they gain the zone. To his teammate! Stopped by the goaltender.
Now, by being in the right position, James, he gets so tight to the shooter, there's nowhere for the puck to go.
Smart defensive play there. They've got numbers. It's a two-on-one. He scores! Breaks the deadlock!
Really good play at the net. And now somebody's got a lead, and we'll see if they can increase it. Good thing he one-times his puck. The goalie almost gets there, but the pass is on his tape in the low slot, and he beats him clean.
Elmira's across the blue line. Oh, the officials saw that trip, and the hand is up. That opportunity's rejected. Denies him! Trying to shake loose. And there's the whistle as he elects to slow things down a little.
A pretty good decision here with the play starting to break down in front of him.
Elmira's got it against the boards. Sends one across. Snaps one here in the slot. His reflexes on display tonight. Great reflexes, another save.
Well, there are times you look for your power play at the very least to gain a little momentum.
He scores!
They've kept working away, not taking too many chances, and their work has resulted in a tie game. This one's on the defenders, not the goalie. The goalie's got to look at the puck, which is behind the goal line. Nobody covers the man tight enough, and it's a pass from behind the net, and it's in the net.
Elmira's in transition, and that pass goes awry. Off the glove. Handles the pass at center. Elmira's, and he rings the post.
Elmira's got to feel a little unlucky here. Off the post, and the game's still tied.
Shores wins it in the offensive zone. Let's one go. Oh, he stops it with a glove. Great reflexes there.
Man, he got rid of that puck in a hurry. But the goaltender was even better. The glove makes the nice stop.
Moves the puck behind the net. Knocked away. A chance. Oh, what a stop!
If you're going to make the save as the goalie does here, you've got to read the play and have the reflexes to execute the save.
Quick feed to Mackey. Tees off! Makes the save! Gets a piece of it with the glove! Rips it on net! Great save by the goaltender to get a pad on that one. Keeping the puck out of the net. Here he is in close! Oh, and he can thank his stick for that one! Moves it to Nolan. Quick snap! Gives him nothing in front.
In tight, he had to make an excellent save.
Oh, a missed opportunity here in overtime as the power... He's got the game on his stick! Oh, what a save!
I thought he had him. He has him pulled out of position, but the goalie keeps the game going. Those are the saves that are gifts from the goaltender. That looked like an automatic goal. He's able to make the stop.
Takes it to the front. Chance to win it. That goes off the post and stays out. And the puck's kicked free. Here he is with the backhander for the win, and he keeps it alive. What a stop. Well, nothing settled in the overtime frame, so we go to the shootout. Crowd is on their feet. Shootout ready to go. Beat the goaltender, but couldn't beat the post. Letnitz up next. It's his time to shine. Scores! Oh, what a snipe!
Didn't have much room. It looked like the goalie was in pretty good shape. But this one's in the back of the net.
Gives them absolutely nothing on that.
It's amazing how many points are alive in the season. The goalie has to be good if you're going to collect some of them.
It needed a shootout, and that's where we find our winner in this one.
Once you don't solve it in regulation time, now it comes into this individual contest. They had the better shooters, their goalie was better. It's their game.